Actually shot that one at the net.
Gensel pulls back. Letang let it go. Dumoulin fires one. Loses the front. Score! Sidney Crosby!
And they're going to be looking to see if it's goaltender interference or not, guys. Vatanen with a little bit of a push on Sidney Crosby as he tried to establish position. See, Crosby bodied the puck, but then it went between the legs of the goaltender.
After video review, there was no goaltender interference. We have a goal.
Rust for the Penguins is checked by Heischer. And Hall will work it ahead. Severson leaves this for Palmieri. Steps up and scores! Kyle Palmieri, what a shot! Picks up where he left off last game. Third goal in the last two, and the Devils have tied it.
There's Taylor Hall, a little chip.
As a Devil, the puck is loose. Boyle looks to get on it and does. Plays it back. Butcher with the hold. Devils work it down low. Pass back for Severson. Shoots, and that's off the post. Follow-up try by Hall. They score! It's a power play goal for Taylor Hall. And the Devils have the lead.
That's out of play. Zacha was back-checked by Rust. Retrieved by Sammy Vatanen and lined up by Crosby. Jolted off the puck. In front, the flexion try. Score! Matt Hudwick! The perfect redirection past Keith Kincaid, and this game's tied at two.
Well, the Devils looked like they were going to go a 4-on-2, but the Penguins...
First place, Philadelphia Flyers. Take it back, centering try, and a shot from the slot is stopped by the Smith. Oh, a terrific chance. They score! Out of nowhere from the sharp angle, the Smith was not reset, and the Devils have a 3-2 lead.